Christian Eriksen sends touching message to 9-year-old girl undergoing heart operation after cardiac arrest hell. Christian Eriksen has sent a 9-year-old girl a touching message ahead of her operation that will see her fitted with an implantable cardioverter defibrillator device. The Inter Milan playmaker has himself been fitted with an ICD device following his cardiac arrest during Denmark's Euro 2020 clash against Finland in June. Eriksen, 29, is now said to be in excellent physical condition after returning to Italy as he continues his recovery. And the ex-Tottenham star has now assured young English child Evie that she will get back to normal life very quickly in a clip he sent his huge fan. Evie's family sent Eriksen a letter explaining she also needs to have a pacemaker having been diagnosed with a rare heart condition. Their efforts proved fruitless, but Eriksen soon replied after Denmark native Kasper Lindjesman contacted the Danish FA. In a video message which has been shared on Facebook, Eriksen said, "Hi Evie, it's Christian. Thanks for the lovely letter, I just read it through tonight. I hope you are feeling comfortable and confident going into the operation. It's never fun to be in hospital, but I'm sure the doctors know what they are doing, and they will help you. I'm sure you will get back to normal life very quickly afterwards, I know I did. I'm sure it'll be the same with you. I just wanted to wish you all the best, and hopefully maybe we'll see each other in the future." Evie's mother Nietzsche was lost for words over his message, as she wrote on social media, "We're all overwhelmed by the amount of shares and comments of support from our family, friends and complete strangers." The post was shared nearly 500 times and reached a lovely man in Denmark named Kasper, who helped to get this message to us. "What an amazing man you are, Christian Eriksen. Thank you so much for fulfilling Evie's wish. Kindness is everything. Thank you everyone." It remains unclear whether Eriksen will be able to continue his playing career after being told he must have his ICD removed. Commenting on the situation, the director